In his first game of the NBA bubble, Pacers forward TJ Warren scored 53 points on 20 of 29 shooting. He'd suddenly become MJ Warren, one of the best players in the bubble, and over the next week he had 39, 34, and 32 point games, averaging about 27 overall. He went on to miss the next two seasons with injury, but now he's healthy and ready to suit up for Brooklyn. Is this the return of MJ Warren?